Tint is on the wall, trying to change that, but the home team doing everything in their power to deny them any kind of rhythm.
Manager think
Ronaldo.
Diao.
Zielinski.
Well, what a player. What a performance in that first half, Alan.
Everything that fell his way, he took, and he'll be after more. What a hat-trick.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
Loses possession. Here's Icardi.
As for the home side, slight change in defensive emphasis here. Trying to get the opposition caught offside.
Yeah, just trying to squeeze up from the back, maybe compress the midfield as well.
Opportunity in a wider area. Di Maria.
We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Angel Di Maria neatly intercepted.
Here's Icardi. Zielinski.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Antonio Valencia. Angel Di Maria. On to Stoichkov. Conte. Dembele.
Stoichkov has it.
Mendy trying to find a way through here, probing away. Larsen, Stoichkov, Di Maria. Here's the shot.
Good block. Balde. Mauro Icardi.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Antonio Valencia,
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Mahrez. Some options now for the pass.
Dembele taking on the defenders.
The shot's on!
Looked to kid the goalkeeper, really, to play that in, but he played it wide. Marek Hamsik, always available, always wanting the ball.
And rarely concedes possession with the ball at his feet.
I see a substitute coming on for the away team here. Dembele. Conte. Poor on the ball.
Marco Parolo.
Riyad Mahrez, Dembele. And there's the interception. Mauro Icardi. Arias. And Ronaldo. Hamsik.
Keita. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Coming off
the pitch. Substitution coming up. Corner's taken.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Shot on!
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Conte.
Mahrez. Oh, time to get the cross now. Di Maria. Henrik Larsson. Back with Di Maria. Conte. Di Maria, Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
It's a change that's got to be made now to try and pep up the attack, to try and get back on level terms. They bring on the extra striker.
Yeah, this team has had its back to the wall for a while now, and they do need a bit more momentum.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Guiding it through. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Two more minutes to play, that of added time.
Of 2 minutes of added time.
Hamsik. Lucas. Ronaldo. Here's Alexandra. Luis Suarez. Intercepted well. That is the final one.
Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here. As the sign says, this is Anfield. And as you would expect alongside me, this is Alan Smith.
So this is how the hosts line up today.
David De Gea starts in goal. N'Golo Kanté plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park.
And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack. And for the away side, this is how they line up for this match.
We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
Diao. Well, he could be the star turn in this game.
What I like about him is his acceleration as much as just that outright pace. He can really leave somebody flat-footed when he's got a mind to it.
Fernandinho. Lucas. On to Stoichkov. Can put them in front here, and he's done just that.
Oh, they've laid down the marker with that goal. Really good finish.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Fabinho. Balde.
Fernandinho. Guiding it through the defenders. In with a chance. Cleared away by the defender. Leroy Sutton. And now the shot. Oh, they've got another one. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Balde.
Number 17.
Martinez. Quaresma. Allen.
Nani. Just working away to try and find an opening. Now, can he take them on? Nani. Good play from the referee. The referee's given them a free kick. In a real position of some danger to the opposition.
Well, the keeper knows. He knows he's got a shot to...
And a goal! Looking for the dip, but it didn't quite come down quickly enough.
He'll be hoping to get another chance after that one. It was disappointment.
Davinson Sanchez.
Fernandinho.
Now Larsen.
Sane.
Larsen. Stoichkov. Good vision. They've opened them up here.
Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think.
Lucas. Valencia. Oh, time to get the cross now. They look at the ref, and he says penalty.
Didn't hesitate, did he? Pointed to the spot.
Easy decision for this referee. There's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
Job with the penalty.
Did the necessary.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Diao. Gelson Martins.
Nani. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
He's not that long, well away from his own goal. Losing the ball there was Valencia.
Guiding it through. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Stoichkov has it. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Kept the ball, but he can't shoot. He's got his shot off now.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected.
Good defensive clearance there. can tell the crowd want him to shoot. He's blocked the shot well.
Gelson Martins.
It's out, this will be a throw. El Shaarawy.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Allen.
Baresma. Gelson Martins.
And it's gone out of play there.
Mendy. Here's Conte.
Now Fernandinho. Possession given away once more.
Fabinho.
Balde. Nani.
Gelson Martins.
Onto the attack now. Keita. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Now Fernandinho.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Leroy Sané. It's a good cross. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper.
Gelson Martins.
Decent cross, but no one to benefit from it. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means.
To Larsson.
Christo Stoichkov. Now Lucas Moura.
Larsson looking for goal.
Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
Well, the fans went mad when the keeper pulled off that stop. Nobody expected him to be able to do it. Incredible.
Nani. Balde. Quaresma. Basalico. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Fernandinho. Lucas. Antonio Valencia.
Bit of space for him.
Now out on the wing.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes
of added time. That's what it says on the board.
Wonderful chance! He's hit the frame of the goal.
Shot blocked here. Allen. So we've reached the break. Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided. Nani. And now it's with Valencia. Sanchez. Conte. To Larsson. Room now out of the wing.
Conte.
We've given it straight to the opposition. No doubt about that. Free kick.
Diao.
Now it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award. Angel Di Maria.
Delicately played through by Di Maria. Sané. Delightful touch to score the goal.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. And the away team want to make a change. Basalico.
Davinson Sanchez.
Angel Di Maria. on to Stoichkov.
Di Maria could get his cross in now.
Good awareness by the referee to play the advantage here. It will be a free kick.
Well, we've got a substitution now.
Is it going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet.
And he's made the save, and it was a pretty comfortable one.
El Shaarawy. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Lost the ball.
Well, it's over hit, isn't it? And it's the goalkeeper's ball.
Well, he's got away from him.
Larsson.
Karesma. Nani.
Goretzka.
Allen. Well, the away team will be interested in this because the home side are now defending with a clear offside track.
Well, they've laid down a marker. Can they get through now, the opposition?
And here's the shot.
Was a chance maybe to hit the target. He certainly went for strength.
Nothing wrong with a connection either.
Well, they're going to shuffle the pack a bit now. And on the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. N'Golo Kanté. Well, how defensive have they become at the moment? Just sitting in their own half and letting the opposition pass the ball around in front of them. Maybe they feel they're not going to be hurt. Karesma. Nani. Allen. Perisic, El Shaarawy.
Perisic,
here's a chance to whip it in. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Goretzka, and it's a goal. They've scored one.
4-1 is the scoreline.
Number 14,
a bit of complacency from the side that's got this game wrapped up. It's a wrap across the knuckles, a reminder you've still got to take it seriously even when you're winning well.
Well, yeah, I mean, for the defence, you want to have a clean sheet because it's been an easy game for them and maybe lost concentration for a second there.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, here we'll see what they can manage from the corner. Well, there are other options from the bench.
Corner played into the middle. That's a high-class header and a world-class save.
Well, you could argue it was a good height for him, but what reflexes, what agility he showed there.
Perisic. El Shaarawy. Nani. Martinez.
Goretzka.
Shime Vasalko.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play. Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's
trying to slip it through. He's through here. They can't stop him. But when he gets a goal like El Di Maria, it's usually a special one. And that's certainly the case this time.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead.
Stoichkov. Takes on the shot. Oh, it's the post.
Will end the threat at least for the moment. Throw in here. Antonio Valencia. Conte.
N'Golo Kanté.
Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match, number 22, N'Golo Kanté.
Nani. Matuidi.
Lovely, incisive pass. Shot on. Here's a chance, goalkeeper. Exposed.
Referee has indicated.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
3 minutes.
Still can't believe that didn't go in. Keeper, what a stop.
Di Maria couldn't keep it.
True ball's on from Di Maria. Christo Stoichkov. Can pull it back here to set up a chance. Back out of the bar.
It's finished now.
Hello, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Anfield.
Thank you, Anfield. Enjoy the match.
And here it is, the starting 11 for the home side today.
David De Gea starts in goal. Geoffrey Kondogbia plays with Thomas in the centre of midfield.
And it looks good in attack with these two strikers.
Have a look now at the lineup for the visiting team.
Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this manager, who does like to fill his midfield.
Ben Yedder. Rodrigo. Probing pass. Suso. Some desperation about the... Well, he went to try and get the ball then.
Yeah, you're right, Martin. It really was a poor challenge from him.
Well, he's kept the ball after a good first touch.
As for the home side, slight change in defensive emphasis here. Not trying to get the opposition caught offside.
Yeah, just trying to squeeze up from the back, maybe compress the midfield as well.
Good position for the cross. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up.
Arias. Murillo.
Now Thomas.
Hernandez.
Kondogbia. Suso.
Simon.
Now Thomas. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Here's the chance. Well, he put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
Cross is blocked.
In comes the challenge.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Kovacic. Now the possibility for a cross.
Shot on here. Great goalkeeper. Great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper. Oh, the crowd delighted with this. Maybe this set piece could lead to something.
Rodrigo. Ben Yedder. Suso.
Oh, chance! Simon!
Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them.
They've opened them up here. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
That's safely away.
Rodrigo. Kovacic. Keita.
Now the shot!
Great reach and a great catch by the goalkeeper.
Simon.
Now Teo Hernandez. And here's the shot. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They played well to this point. And sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Ambrose.
Lovely, incisive pass.
Keita. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now.
Here, it's the goalkeeper's ball.
Tried his luck. Oh, the bar's still shaking.
I thought, he thought, that first one was in. Bounced back off the frame of the goal. And now he can take his time before he gets the ball away from the goal and upfield.
Yeah, sigh relief and just a chance to get a little breather after that flurry of action.
Ben Yedder! Well, that's a goal with class written all over it.
It looks wonderful when it comes off, not quite so when it doesn't.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour.
Ambrose.
Probing with the pass.
The team is lining up for the corner.
Corner swung in.
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Diao.
He's got his shot off now.
He nearly squeezed it in against the frame of the goal in the end.
Yeah, I think he took the keeper by surprise, actually, by going for goal from that kind of angle.
Kondogbia. Rodrigo. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
Suso. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
You could tell the keeper was pleased with that, and why wouldn't he be? At the top draw, that save.
Rodrigo. Ben Yedder. Diao. Thomas.
Good vision. Opportunity here. How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business from those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
In goes the corner. Should be. And he's caught that right. Just off target.
Not too much wrong with the technique there.
We've got two added minutes. That's been signalled now.
2 minutes.
He screened the ball well there.
Kondogbia. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
On to the attack now.
Shot up! That's a wonderful save at full stretch.
Corner kick coming up.
He's put in the corner. Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed.
And that's the referee signalling for half-time, blowing his whistle, and it's 3-0 here at half-time.
As you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game.
Murillo.
Ben Yedder.
Arias.
Attacking well here.
Shots on here. Gone for placement, got his bearings wrong.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Good defending.
Murillo.
Kondogbia.
Teo Hernandez.
Rodrigo. Throw in now. Kondogbia.
Rodrigo. Gone for the ball.
That's a turnover to the opposition. That's an easy interception. The pass. This wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Cleverly done.
Oh, what a cheeky attempt.
And a well-taken goal, but they've still got lots more to do.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Jordan Ferry. Some options now for the pass.
In powerfully there.
Arias.
Well up the field, the line of defenders to play offside. And at home, confident in their action.
They are confident, but maybe gives a little chance for the opposition to get in behind.
Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it.
Well, the manager's now making a double change.
Hernandez.
Kondogbia.
Rodrigo.
And he could get away here.
In at the goalkeeper, just tried to slip it into the corner.
But no.
Well, he did well to get himself in that position, lose his marker, good movement, but, wow, the finishing touch, not good at all, miles away.
Presented possession to the opposition now.
Kondogbia.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Here's a chance!
What a lovely death finish that was.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Just a mistake, really. He's
not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
Ben Yedder.
A
lot of defenders between them and the goal, but...
Oh, a chance! And he's put it away.
Nothing like the manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Nothing so far in this game to surprise us. Perhaps only the margin that they lead by.
Yeah, it's not always easy coming into a game and everyone's expecting you to get a hatful, but they've kept their focus this side and taken the chances nicely when they've cropped up.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. He's got his shot off now.
He's given it away. Ambrose. Kondogbia.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Shot on. Oh, it's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
Mateo Kovacic.
Ambrose.
Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross.
Closing him down. Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play. Ben Yedder.
Now this is an interesting attack. And shoots!
He's blocked that well.
Suso.
Not often you get at this level a game as one-sided as this. It's great for the team with all the goals, but the others just waiting for the final whistle. It's a damage limitation in these closing minutes.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Three minutes. That's all that's left now.
Ben Yedder.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
And now the shot!
Looked to kid the goalkeeper, really, to play that in, but he played it wide. He's going to make a change now.
The crowd maybe
expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
And here's the shot. Saved it.
Corner to be taken. Corner played in.
Opportunity now.
Riyad Mahrez. It's all over. And there is the final whistle.
Lightning shining. come true and we step flex. Do this as long as he is correct. Oh yeah. It's lightning, shining, reminded. When as he come true and we step flex. And we do this as long as he is correct. And now I'm sitting there with a pen, oh, I said say hello to my friend though. Don't wanna step but I move 10 toes, me down with the. Sitting down is so detrimental. Stand up with my crew, hit the. Don't look for no medals, stay low on job levels. I know I ain't blown, but how long I been doing this thing? I did it on my own, for no reason. Who's that, that's fake?
Who's fake?
OGSBSC, that's him. When he falls by limb, got the ball, you can't tackle him. I got